Good evening, everyone. Breaking news tonight. Two dead bodies discovered in a shopping cart behind a Kansas City home. Officers are on the scene at 45th and Askew. KMBC 9's Robb Yagmin is there live. What have police told you, Robb?
Well, Larry, unfortunately, not a lot. We do know, in fact, it is two males. Let me step out of the way. You can see it is a very active crime scene here at the corner of 45th and Askew. Crime scene investigators did leave the scene not too long ago. The medical examiner is here. Detectives are focusing on the other side of the house. That is where the now tipped over cart is lying with the bodies nearby. There's a tips hotline call just after 6, which brought detectives out here to the southeast corner of 45th and Askew. Now, they roped off the area and have been here on the scene since just after 6. We were the first station on the scene and saw Chief Jim Corwin arrive. Thought that was odd, but was told that he was likely just in the area and notified whenever there's a homicide. The neighbors tell us the house been vacant for a couple of years, and the owner boarded up the window not too long ago and mowed just last week. Kids lined the street. Neighbors sat outside with us all evening. A woman we spoke to saw the grocery cart this morning, although it was not there yesterday, didn't think much of it. Obviously, she did not see the bodies. Now, although police aren't saying much tonight, the investigation is very, very young. There are some folks which have turned into a relatively huge group of folks here who are wondering if it is their loved ones who are the victims. A couple of men in their 20s who've been missing since Tuesday, their car found burnt at a nearby fast food restaurant. Obviously, they are waiting here on pins and needles trying to find out if the victims' names, as we will be as well. Police are looking for help. If you know anything about this case, once again, we're on the corner of 45th and Askew. You're asked to call the TIPS hotline, 816-474-TIPS. That is the very latest. We're live in Kansas City. Robb Yagmin, KMBC 9 News.
Thank you very much, Robb.